The title to William Moulton Marston's signature creation was originally going to be Suprema, the Wonder Woman, but was later shortened to just Wonder Woman.